some of the question. Sir John, guaranteed po ba nakikita ako sa IBMC? My answer is very simple. Guaranteed nakikita ka kung gagawin mo lahat ng sinasabi ko. Because I understand that for most of you, nasa employee mindset ka pa. Ano yung employee mindset? You embrace security versus freedom. Ganun po kasi ang nangyari. Ano yung ibig sabihin, Sir John? Once you decided to get a job na meron kang kinsenas at katapusan, you embrace security. Ang security po kasi is freedom. Magka-opposite yan eh. Once you embrace security, mawawalan ka ng freedom. That's how it works. So ngayon, hate mo yung trabaho mo, wala kang magawa. Ayaw mong pumasok, pero gusto kailangan mong pumasok. Every Monday, every morning, hinihila mo paa mo papunta sa trabaho. Marami akong mga nanay, gusto pa nilang alagaan yung anak nila. Pero apparently, parang 2 months, 3 months lang yata yung maternity leave. Nagbe-breastfeed pa yung bata. Wala silang choice kasi kailangan nilang pumasok. Why? They gave up their freedom in exchange of security. Now, unfortunately, that security is just an illusion. Anong illusion? Wala naman talagang security eh. Sabihin nila sa negosyo, walang security. Well, sa empleyado ba? Secure ka rin? Tanungin mo yung mga nasisante.
Hey, before you go, do not forget to click that like and heart and share button below. I really appreciate it. Again, thank you for watching.